That's right, David and Meg. The Genesee County Health Department is issuing another warning to parents to make sure you get your kids vaccinated for the measles. Now, as you know, the measles is a highly contagious disease that can not only spread through direct contact, but also through the air when a person sneezes or coughs, symptoms of which include high fever, rash, stuffy nose, red eyes, and even tiny white spots inside the mouth. Now, we spoke with the Genesee County Medical Director, Dr. Gary Johnson, who confirms that there are no cases of measles in Genesee County, but that a suspected case was detected at Davison Community Schools earlier this week, in which a student displayed symptoms similar to the disease. But he explains that they were able to confirm otherwise.
There was maybe a suspicion it could be measles, but again, further investigation showed that there's no cases of measles in Genesee County. We do our own investigation and then we say if there's something there or not.
Now, according to health officials, the vaccine is highly effective and very safe. In fact, a single dose of which protects about 95% of children. And after two doses, they're almost 100% immune. Reporting live in Flint tonight, Jonathan Jackson, WNEM TV 5.